is up, guys? Taurus Fishing here. Today, we're going fishing for a bluegill. And we have this little guy right here going fishing with me. Are you going to have fun?
Yeah.
All right, are you ready to catch bluegill?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it. Okay, guys, we're about to leave. It took so long for them, for my parents to get back because they're at the store, and I had to stay with my grandma and stuff. But anyways, we're about to leave. We're probably gonna fish 1 or 2 hours. See you whenever we're at the spot. Look at this, guys. This is the first fish of the day.
That's awesome.
I have no idea what species this is. Comment down below if you know what species this is. Species of the day and second fish of the day. Oh, largemouth bass. Let's go release this guy. Here we go. Whew. I caught him in this little pond right here. And, I forgot what is the name of it, but somewhere in an apartment complex called Gibsonia. And there he goes. Let me just go get my fishing pole. And then I'm gonna cast in and see if I can get a fish. Alright, let me untangle this thing. Sure. So we're right now fishing. Alright, here you go. See if the fish bites. There you go. Fish on. Oh, come on. Keep on losing. Well, I have to wait until it bites. I'm just so scared. Sorry if the camera's so fuzzy and stuff. Come on. Oh, fish. Come on. Come on. Turn it. Let me let it focus. There you go. There you go. Oh, took my bait. Oh, I have to retie. Let me go get my worms. We're gonna put on another piece of worm, and we're gonna cast out there. Alright. Be back whenever I have the worm on my hook. Alright, we got another worm tied on. Let's throw it back out there. Here you go. See if a fish would bite it. Come on. Why is it doing so freaking fuzzy? Let it focus. There you go. Oh. Oh my gosh. They keep on taking my worms. What the heck? Why does it keep on doing? Okay, there you go. Your back. Alright, guys, I just caught a bluegill without that camera on. Sorry about that. Finally, after like a few minutes, but well, at least we caught something. Alright, let's unhook this guy. There you go. There you go. Look at this. A good view of this little fella. Alright, we'll release him just a second after we take a photo. Alright, time to release this guy. Here you go. Oh. That guy scared me. Alright. Just a second. Let me just put my worm back in place. There you go, here's our worm. Alright, be right back. I'm putting the camera right here. Alright. Alright, let's get it out there. So I got another one. Second bass, largemouth bass of the day. Nice guy right here. Another one. The targeted species, bluegill. Oh, it's a bigger one too. Okay, unhook this guy. Oh. hard to unhook this guy. Wasn't very good. I'm filming. Now I'm gonna use a piece of bread, and we're gonna see what happens. So we got our piece of bread right here. Get a piece of bread and just throw a piece of bread in the water. So now we just started a feeding frenzy. I saw the fish starting to eat the bread. Alright, now time to put on a piece of bread on my hook. Alright, now time to throw it out there. Right? There you go. That fast. The little guy chirped. Barely hooked, too. Okay, so now. Closer look of our little bluegill right here. I'm gonna throw him back.
I'm using bread.
That's not yours.
No, I got my own. Another one. Another bluegill. This is awesome. Is that it? Wait, where? Oh, okay. The bluegill? Time to eat some. Look at this. I couldn't count how many. I already can't count how many fish I've caught. Already like five or more. Jada, don't touch that. No, that's not yours. Jada, don't touch that. Get away from it.
Okay. No, I'm not gonna.
Alright. Hey, Daddy, let me see your chocolate. Put a piece of bread on it. Throw it out there to see if you catch it. No, over here.
They put on another red.
Alright, Daddy, you can catch fish. See if you can. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, now let's rig up another piece of bread. And let's catch another fish. Lost that fish. Wait. So yeah, guys, that is it for today. But before we go, we did manage to get one species after the clip. It was the brown bullhead. The reason why I didn't get it on camera was because it got too late at night. And it was, like, too dark for the camera. So, there will be a picture after this video is finished. But anyways, so the number of species we caught was four. The unknown species, the largemouth bass, the bluegill, and the brown bullhead. That will be it for today, guys. Please like and subscribe for more videos to come. Peace out.